Thought for the day. Human being is not just a creature with hands and feet, eyes and ears, head and trunk. You are much more than a total of all these organs and parts. The parts, in fact, are only crude images from the mould. You must then be ground, scraped, polished, perfected, and softened through the intellect. Then you will become the ideal candidate for divinity, which is your real destiny. The impulses will be rendered pure and your intentions will be raised to a higher and nobler level, only if you choose to dedicate all your deeds, words and thoughts to the Lord. To accomplish this, faith in the one supreme intelligence which conceives, conserves and consumes this universe is essential. The next is to be convinced of your own helplessness and distress at your own grief. Then you will easily achieve surrender to that supreme intelligence. Therefore, cultivate faith and surrender. Grace will then naturally flow through you into every act of yours. Divine Discourse. Bye-bye.